296.67. 296.67. He's going to keep it or turn it down. Oh, he's got a thumbs up and a happy smile, so he's sticking with it. John Nichols out of Burlington. But Alex Chalmers, he dies with a loose change. Be the next bowler. The Common Law Tractors, you're up next. Out here, that's the American flag. If you've got one at home and you want to bring it out with you, we're going to do a little patriotic support down here on the track tomorrow night at 6 o'clock. But let me tell you, I've got a whole lot of classes going down this track tomorrow night. A bunch of right now, John Nichols, Alex Chalmers, 180, he calls the loose chain. He'll be chasing out Earl McRae. He'll set up for 296.
Four, six, seven.
Meadows coming back. Right there, Rocky Meadows, third place, Earl McRae. All right, 6000 Hot Street.